So I guess there's gonna be two more cars soon, so don't think this is the last car I'm doing today. It's not. I'm doing two more.
Thank you. Dumbass!
I can turn it off if I want to, but at the same time, sorry about that. And now I'm back. I don't take one at all. I did not take one at all. One cool thing about this amp is I do have to say, other than that game stuff coming out, is the walkie-talkie man, which the walkie-talkie talks. And I'm not the same scene in the radio, but what does that even matter? So, but soon, once I get past, when I get past this first section right here, I'm going to turn around. And then that's gonna be it for this video, guys. See something else is cool? I can do this too, so I guess that's something else cool about this. But I do not. In this way, nothing else to do once you beat the game, you know, there's nothing else you can really do. And I'm not saying that it's a bad thing, I'm just saying, you know, I feel there should be a lot more to do in the game once you beat it, like a little bit more side missions and everything else like that. And if you guys know what I'm trying to say, talk about, but I can use that, I guess, for fun, as well as in the Masters after I get past there. I'm going to this. Sides and fronts for people. This for the fun of it. And this is cool. This, you know, playing this game and kind of connecting people, well, not really, but yes, know what I mean by that. So, as is, I'm gonna put down my video and okay, I don't see much for people, but go see them though. Now, I'm gonna come up here, guys, and now I'm going to have fun.
Please subscribe, please comment down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good day.